wonderful this morning. The school are talking about it, but the children and I have reserved a little bit of extra magic for you this afternoon. So we really hope you enjoy. It's a lovely story about the importance of family, working together and friendship. So please enjoy.
This magical underwater adventure started one sunny afternoon.
Sophie and her brother Stephen were looking at older fish in their new tropical aquarium.
They have been given by their parents as a special present for doing so well in the swim test.
Look, Stephen, there's a clownfish and a rainbow fish swimming around the shells at the bottom of the tank. They look excited. Do you think they've found something?
As the children looked closer, they suddenly spotted a tiny orange starfish laying at the bottom of the tank.
It looked very, very sad.
I wonder where this little starfish has come from. I'm sure it wasn't there yesterday.
No, I haven't seen it before.
Then the starfish began to swim to the top of the tank, and in a magical moment, it was standing there between Sophie and Stephen.
I'm Stella the Starfish. I'll show you, Stephen. I think I might need your help.
They tumbled down swimming towards a beautiful coral reef.
is covered with colourful dolphin seaweeds.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
The only thing that will cheer us up is if you can help us to find Stella's family.
Let me think. I don't remember seeing any starfish in our travel today. Just a few jellyfish and a miserable turtle.
And anyway, we have been too busy having fun. Sorry, we can't help you.
The clownfish swam all through the coral reef. Stella, Sophie, and Stephen looked at each other and continued through the coral reef.
Suddenly, they were confronted by a snarling, snapping green turtle.
Watch.
turtle turned and paddled away, grumping loudly as he went along. Stella, Sophie and Stephen looked sad but continued through the coral reef.
But before long they swam headlong into a shoal of multicolored rainbow fish that were gracefully swimming round and round.
But she plugged out the chorus to call out.
Sing!
appeared at the entrance of the cave and began to sing.
Shouted out, I found my family. We've been looking for you everywhere.
creatures had felt their ripples of excitement through the water and in no time had gathered at the shipwreck to celebrate Stella and her family.
Then the seaweeds led a special dance.
One day. believe that you are year one children. The casting was inspired for a start, but the roles you played were amazing. I can't believe you all sang all of those songs so beautifully, loud, you knew all the words, the acting, incredible, the dancing, rather spectacular. It was just a lovely, lovely afternoon. I know how hard you worked to do that, and what a fantastic surprise. Mums and dads, would you want to be anywhere else this afternoon? It was fantastic. Now, I have to say a thank you to all of the staff that worked that hard. Now, I can tell you, I know you did a good job, because all of your teachers look so proud. I'm looking at them, apart from the fact that they both spoke and sang every single word along the way, which shows you how hard they worked to make it happen. I can see the big smiles and the pride in your achievements. So a huge thank you to all of our staff. Also, what amazing costumes. Who made those? I can see it's a clownfish. I misdiagnosed a clownfish yesterday. Obviously, it's a clownfish, but great costumes and amazing music. And the backdrop, absolutely fantastic. So come and give a big